Havana, ooh, nah, nah. Hey. Half of my heart is in Havana, ooh, nah, nah. Hey. Hi, it's Pooja. Please subscribe to my channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon to get notified every time I upload a video.
Hello my beauties, welcome back to my channel, it's Pooja. I hope you all are doing lovely and welcome back to yet another brand new video in my channel. So today's video is about something very basic. It's a beginner's level tutorial on how to apply mascara for a false lash effect, because applying a false lash on a regular basis is a completely no-no because it takes a lot of time, it takes a lot of effort and it needs a lot of practice. In our day-to-day life we don't have that much of time, so today's tutorial is about how to apply a mascara for all the false lash effect. As you can see, my eyelashes look quite dope today, so without much further ado, let's get started.
Firstly, you need an eyelash curler. So my eyelash curler is from Oriflame, back from India. You can take any metal eyelash curler which is available in your market around, and you take your upper eyelashes and curl it for 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 seconds, and you will see an instant change in your eyelashes which is being curled. And this is not the end, we'll do it again for 5 seconds. And for the people who think that they don't need to do it, they are doing a huge mistake. This makes a very big difference. Even for people who think that their eyelashes are curled naturally, you still need eyelash curling. So we do it for the third time for again 5 seconds, and we are all set with the eyelash curling, and boom, the difference is phenomenal and huge. And now we take a mascara of our own choice, and my all-time favorite Lash Sensational mascara, I'm taking that. It's a beautiful mascara which has got a curved applicator which makes it so easy to dig into the root and bring it out. Dig into the root and bring it out. That's the way you are going to apply the mascara. It's nothing, it's not a rocket science. You just have to dig into the root and bring it out, and you will have all those beautiful eyelashes. And for the lower eyelashes, you just have to take the tip of the mascara applicator and on a very light hand touch the hair of the lower eyelashes. We don't have to dig in and bring it out the way we did for the upper eyelashes. We just have to very lightly touch the hair of the lower eyelashes and we are good to go. Be very light-handed when you are doing that. And for the upper eyelashes, we can definitely go for a second mascara application for those bold eyelashes. And we are all set. That's how we get that beautiful mascara eyelashes. And for the other eye, we are going to do the same. 5 seconds for 3 times, curling our eyelashes. And we are prepping or curling our eyelashes on the other eye. And then we take the mascara that we have taken in the first place. And sometimes our mascara vans or applicators will have too much product, especially when they are new. So we have to remove the excess product, otherwise they will make our eyelashes look very clumpy. So now we are going ahead and applying the mascara just the way we were doing in the first place. We are going digging it close to the roots and then bringing it out. Digging it close to the roots and then bringing it out. This is very simple, but for beginners it may look a little scary because you may feel that you will poke your eyes with the mascara applicator. But do not worry, do not get scared. Just keep practicing, you will definitely learn how to apply a mascara just like a pro. So mascaras make our eyes look so much more wide open. And now we are going ahead with the tip of the mascara applicator and lightly touching our lower eyelashes. That's what we are supposed to do with our lower eyelashes. You don't need to do anything, any digging, any bringing it out. You just need to touch very lightly with the mascara applicator, the top of the mascara applicator, and just touch lightly your lower eyelashes. And you're good to go. So this is how you are supposed to apply mascara, and this is the best kind of eye makeup look that you can do to your regular office doctor's appointments and groceries, and I completely love this eye makeup look for summer day outs because this is so beautiful, so simple, so easy, yet it's not at all heavy. So I hope you like this tutorial and find this easy and useful. And till we meet again, loads and loads of love and thanks a lot for watching.